Going to be doing the gameplay of the new Joanie the Red skin. Now, I've honestly have been waiting for this skin, and it's finally here, and I absolutely love it. It's really beautiful. It reminds me of Harry Potter, and I seriously love Harry Potter. I remember when I was younger, though, I used to always hate on Harry Potter. I don't know why. I was just one of those kids that hated on everything that was popular. You know, when Fortnite was a big old thing back in middle school, it was, I used to hate on it. I used to always say PUBG was better and shit. But, you know, as time goes on, I kind of grew out of that phase, and honestly, I seriously love Fortnite. Shh, hey, shh. But yeah. Yeah, I didn't know we got reloading screen. I'm gonna land this with the Jones in. Haven't landed there in quite a while, so might as well. Don't know if we're gonna land or make it there. I'm pretty sure we will. Have a legendary chest. Nothing really good though. Bummer. This sword is quite massive though. I love that red hue. Go for it though. Fuck it. Fucking stealing it and fucking bolting. Oh shit. Never anything good. Fucking golden sniper. I'll take that for now. Nothing really good. Oh, there's someone near here. I know there's a fag here. I can smell him. I can smell the gayness coming off of him. To smell gay, you have to be gay. Some people may say that's gay, but that's the whole point. I get real cocky in this game though. Dead. My crosshair was perfect though. I don't know why it didn't render in. Oh well. Gotta be careful though. Never know when danger is gonna strike. Honestly, turned on the red hue just because I love it. I love the look of it. And there's someone right there. Oh, that bitch is running. No, not bitchy, running. I'm getting away that fast. Gotta be careful though, it could be hiding around this corner or something. Gotta be careful. Just look at a high ground too. There you are, I saw him. I saw him over here. Bro, what the fuck are you doing? For shield keg. Well, I'm fucking low on ammo though. Okay. good. I don't think there was anything good in there. The thing that really annoys me right now is just that my eyes fucking water. Like, they just water and it gets annoying. Fuck, I tried to slide. Why the fuck did it not let me slide? Fuck off, you bitch. I don't know where that motherfucker came from, but he just started fucking spamming me. Dude, I'm fucked. No, no. Fuck, dude, I'm fucked. I feel like under the bridge might be a good spot. Yes, right now. I heard a motherfucker over here. I thought I heard like building or something. Guess I'm just tripping. I swear to God, there's gonna be like someone up there, watch it. be like the perfect hiding spot. Ah, you faggot! Oh, GG's. Fucking bitch. I fucking knew he was there. I saw his ass. One thing I hate, though, is that when I die, there's, like, a slight bit of lag or, like, input delay. And when I hear that input delay, I already know I'm dead. I already know I'm fucked. I don't know, I'm fucked when that happens. Alright, hold up. Well, that's going to be it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. I love you all, and I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.